Well, the annual Zoofari is Friday. It's the 35th year for this event, and this year's theme is the Congo. It's a party with a purpose at the zoo.
It includes dinner by the bite, delightful drinks, and here with one of the dishes are Chef Jean-Robert de Cavel and Carla Heiert from Table and French Crust. Good to see you, chefs.
Nice to see you again.
Thank you
How
for
are
coming
you? Good
in.
Morning.
Jean-Robert, you were just telling us you've been doing this for years and years
I've been
years
doing
now.
It for years, yes, for many, many years.
What
not 35 years, because I've not been in Cincinnati for 35, but I've been doing it for a few decades.
Well, so. What do you love about Zoofari?
It's just a fun, it's just, a, you know, one is a good cause, you know, because I think our zoo is one of the best things Cincinnati offer mm-hmm. for families and, you know, from people who live in Cincinnati and people who come from outside. And then the other thing is like all of the chefs are there and they all have, it's just a good time. It's just like, it's just a fun time. They always have an amazing band.
Yeah.
It's large enough. I mean, it's very crowded, but it's still, you can go everywhere.
Because it takes over the whole
food
zoo.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
You just wander through.
And
it's
then,
great.
You know, they bring some different animals. It's always like the, you know, the decoration are very different every year. Kind of like, it's always cool. It's a cool evening.
And you mentioned all the other chefs that were there. I always like events where it's a lot of different chefs. Cause I figure you guys have to kind of see what the other guy's doing, right? Carla, do you do that a lot?
Yeah. I mean, I've looked up to a lot of the chefs for years, so it's good. It's great, you know, being in the same place, working together and for the same cause.
So what are you working on today for us?
Today we have a cold couscous and poached chicken salad with fresh corn and peas.
Okay.
And Carla decided to put some banana, of course, you know, for the Congo.
Oh, that's good.
The Congo spirit.
There you that's go. A good idea. Okay.
To start. Make Shella walk. We have a corn puree. Put that on the plate.
Okay.
You know, we always have to make you walk.
So I like working for you, Jean-Robert. I'm always scared that I won't make it pretty enough.
Carla is putting some couscous. We did the couscous salad. With some corn, snow peas, and what I'm doing, I'm doing some confit chicken. So the chicken is cooked very slowly with duck fat.
Yeah.
For hours until it's very melting.
Duck fat.
Yeah.
You had me in duck fat.
Yeah, we have. Carla did the bell pepper dressing.
A little dressing.
I'm putting some olive oil.
Okay. I like how they're doing this in tandem.
I do too. Yeah, there's a certain rhythm to the clicking and the clanking and everything. I love it.
Exactly.
That's what we're going to do on Friday night.
Yeah, everybody will be doing the same thing. Yeah. Unfortunately, Zoofari is sold out.
Yeah.
But you can go to French Crust, which Carla works at French Crust, and Jean-Robert is at Table, and you
and
can.
And Restaurant L also, if you've not been to L.
Restaurant L is amazing, Jean-Robert. Congratulations on that place.
When you're coming up with what you're going to serve at an event like this, you know, obviously you got the bananas, you got the Congo theme, and that guy. Do you go sort of off the charts from what you might normally make at the restaurant?
I mean, that was actually Carla's idea of using, you know, banana chips. I never use them. I never ever use
them. What's that going to do to the flavor?
So I think it's actually going to give
a
nice
little crunch.
Finish plating that up while we let you know. Sorry about Zoofari, but of course the Cincinnati Zoo is just one of the gems of Cincinnati, just like our local restaurants.
No doubt about it.
Yeah.
All right.
And that looks beautiful.
They want me to, we're going to finish plating this. We're going to tip it up so everybody can get a little bit of a look at it.
Okay.
Right.
Very good.
There we go.
Thank you,
there
Carla.
We go.
Mm-hmm. Carla, it was nice having you here the first time, Jean-Robert.
Thank
we
you.
Always love having
Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay.
All right, and we'll be right back.